They went to New York and they saw the same thing because this has such an elegant European vibe, but none of those designer shoes have what's on the inside. And this is a one day only price item. So this is priced at $99.98. And when you see this go up in price at the end of the day, our QVC price in that very near future, $119.95. This is a classic bottom that you love. And we have it in three colors. We have it in navy. We have it in the best color ever in the history of She's Shopping with Jane. The next one is called Chipmunk, and we love it. Or like Deirdre said, when she was 18 months old and wanted to go see them when we were on vacation, pukas, like Chipmunk. She got some of the consonants in there. So we got Chipmunk or puka, whatever you think. And then we have it in black, which the suede is so gorgeous, it almost looks velvety. Free shipping and handling. Free exchanges at QVC if you've never tried Bionic. And our one-day only price is $99.98. The four easy payments also leave us at the end of the day. So you can bring this home and wear the shoe for under a dollar a day. Come on out, Mr. Liam. Best color ever, Chipmunk. Only here at QVC. And a gorgeous shoe. By the way, the last time I was with you last week, we were getting very limited on our today's special value. People are already raving over that.
Yep.
This also has a removable insert.
Exactly.
Our inserts sell for
$34.95.
Yeah. Yeah. So $34.95 to buy an insert on Greg Cam all on its own. That comes right out of the shoe. So get the shoe and minus $34 and change off the price because now you don't have to buy inserts separately. These are gorgeous.
Aren't they stunning?
And
looking at it, I mean, look, I've always loved loafers and moccasins and that type of shoe because, again, it can really elevate even the most casual of outfit. And, you know, I think this particular style here is that perfect combination of, I think, simplicity and sophistication because you've got the beautiful little satin overlay there on the gore. So it just gives that nice sort of shimmer and a beautiful look of that mixed material there, with that nice shine against that beautiful, almost velvety suede there. And I love suede because it just really does saturate the colors. And, yeah, no better case in point that what we're seeing here in the Chipmunk.
In Chipmunk.
That's right.
Yay.
Actually, I put a post on Facebook to say, can anyone guess what the new color is?
I know.
I put a picture of a chipmunk. There's a lot of, we didn't call it squirrel. It's Chipmunk.
No, it's Chipmunk.
Yeah.
And Suzanne guessed really well. She said nutmeg. I mean, I think that was a very good try. By the way, medium and wide,
that's
whole
right.
And half sizes. I had a friend recently who said, I don't wear thong sandals. So I you know, honestly, I tried Vionic once, but I thought, you know, I'm not just a flip-flop thong sandal kind of girl. She tried your moccasins. She tried your loafers.
Yep.
And her life is totally different.
That's right.
I love your slip-on loafers, and they come in whole and half sizes and medium and wide width, so you can get the perfect fit. But for that woman that has never tried Vionic, which this shoe is accepted by the American Podiatric Medical Association, we have a member of one of
that's
that
right.
team
coming
up, Spenko. What is Vionic all about?
Well, look, Vionic is that perfect fusion, that perfect marriage of science and style. So what you're getting here is a beautiful, stylish silhouette. It's nice. It's low profile. It's, you know, fit for all occasions, very, very easy to wear, and beautiful, beautiful material. So we're getting all the best elements of a high-end fashion style of footwear, but then you have this great technology built in, this science, which is that podiatrist design technology, which you can see here. If I just turn it around that way, there you can see that fantastic level of arch support. If I turn it this way, there you can see those contours there. So your foot's going to beautifully sit into this as opposed to sitting on top of the footbed. And that's really, really important because that's what's really going to help realign the foot and put your foot and your body back into its natural alignment. So you're getting the style, but you're also getting that science that's underneath the foot.
And it's very sleek. It's very European. It looks very expensive. And these shoes have changed the way people feel about wearing shoes. You don't have to have an issue. You just, like we say, have to have feet in order to pop these on and say, well. Now, I know that Aiko is standing by because we're going to do a couple demos, okay?
Yeah, we can have a look.
So I'll do colors again as Liam heads over there. We've got a beautiful true navy. We have the best brown ever called Chipmunk. Isn't that cute? And then we also have black, which I think you could even dress up if you're wearing like evening pants. That the big thing for fall, I just found out today at a style out, is a stripe down the jean or a stripe down the pant, like a tuxedo stripe.
Yep.
So it's almost like you get that little feel on the top of this beautiful shoe that's going up in price at the end of the day. Okay, Liam, what do you want to show us?
All right, so we have a look at the difference that this podiatrist design technology will make underneath the foot. And we can have a look here at what the problem is because we're all, you know, we've all sort of enduring it, which are these hard, flat, unnatural surfaces. And what's happening when we're walking on these hard, flat surfaces is there's no forgiveness underneath the foot. So the foot's going to roll over and try and meet the ground. And you can really see those forces pushing that foot over to try I meet the ground, which is creating this misalignment. Now, Aiko can still walk around in this position, but you prefer not to be walking in this type of position. You prefer to be looking like that. Now you can see now how that line straightened up nicely, just with my hand supporting her foot. If I take that support away, there you see everything starting to twist in again. So what we want to do is, instead of the foot going over to try and meet the ground, we want the ground to come up and meet the foot. And we do that, I'm just going to put the orthotic insert underneath Aiko's foot. And there you can see again how that line straightened up nicely. So now the foot's a lot closer to being where it should be, into its natural alignment. So she's getting the support, and then she's also getting that wonderful looking style. And I particularly agree with you in the black, Jane. That beautiful satin gore over the top there really does give that more elevated look to it, almost that formal type look.
Yeah, it's like a bit of a tuxedo look, but with jeans and a top, adorable. By the way, you can see why those inserts are $34.95 alone, because that happened instantly when Aiko put her foot just in the insert.
That's right.
The most popular color, and maybe the most limited, you want to guess?
Is it the one that's so fun to say?
It might be. It's chipmunk. Alvin was always my favorite. But anyway, you've got that beautiful chipmunk color, which is adorable. And it is 4 easy payments of $25. So I encourage you to get the shoe, because if you've not ever tried the Vionic technology, now you can share the wealth. Take the insole out and put it in boots and shoes, you know, anything other than a super high heel.
Yep.
This is going to work in there. And then, honest to goodness, you've turned every shoe you own into a Vionic shoe, but this one is just beautiful. It's been super popular in the show, and the chipmunk is the most popular. 1,300 already gone. This is a great shoe to try.
That's right, and it's a really decadent shoe, if you like, because you've got these beautiful rich materials, the richness of the suede on the outside, but then you've got such a beautiful soft top line. So when you slip your foot into this, it's just going to feel so comfortable around the foot.
Right.
It's nice, and it's a little bit wider through the toe box, which is generally sort of the construction of any sort of moccasin or loafer style. So it's great to have a little bit of room there around the toes that you can walk around and have some room to move there. But again, that great mixture of materials. And by and large, this type of footwear, this style of footwear, moccasins, loafers, ballet flats, whatever it might be, aren't known for their support.
Mm-hmm.
They're known for their style. They're known for looking sort of, quite sophisticated. It's a classic looking design, but what they're also known for is not having a lot of support.
Right.
And that's what you're getting with Bionic.
Can you also show the outsole? Because I think that's what people love about your mocs or about your loafers. And by the way, the Bridget is only here at QVC. You can see how flexible that's going to be out the butt.
So there you go. You can see that's nice and flexible there through the forefoot. So there's no break-in time for the shoe and that sort of thing. What we do always like to recommend, if you've never worn Vionic before, is just wear it for 20 minutes, half an hour for the first few days of getting it home. But and that's just to get your foot used to having that level of support. But you can see that it's beautiful and flexible through the forefoot. And again, those uppers are so beautiful and soft. The top line of this shoe is stunning. And it's got a nice little padding. It's very, very soft around the heel area, so you're going to have no issues with it rubbing either. So it's going to hold on beautifully to the foot. You're getting these stunning suedes in there, and again with that nice little satin gore over the top, really just tops it off.
So if you've tried other loafers or mocs from Vionic, you mentioned the Mesa, which was a value of the day. This is on the chill bottom, is that what
that's
it's
right
called?
So it's the chill bottom there, and again, I don't think I've ever seen actually a loafer that we've done at this price since we've done the Mesa.
Exactly. By the way, that was a today's special value, guys.
That's right. That was about 3 or 4 years ago.
Yeah, I mean, this is an awesome price. Also thinking about, now you don't have to go to QVC.com and buy Vionic inserts, because you're getting them with the shoe, and maybe those sneakers are just arriving and you're loving them and you're saying, I wish I had a shoe that I could really elevate and dress
up. Yeah.
This is it. I mean, Isaac always says he loves a girl in a flat and a dress. So wear these with dresses, wear these with shorts right now, wear them with capris like Suzanne did, wear them with your boot cut, your skinny jeans. I mean, get this shoe. You're right. All that suede, all that technology for $99.98. That's incredible. And it's only for today. Price goes up at the end of the day. Easy Pay leaves us at the end of the day. And you have a classic. Like, this is a shoe that people will say to you, where did you get that?
That's right.
That's really beautiful. Like, there's something special about this shoe.
I think that satin gore on the upper is very, very eye-catching. It really draws the eye to the shoe there. And, again, it's such a versatile style and very much a buy-now, wear-now. So,
If
you want to sort of be a little bit more elevated in your look, this is going to be the perfect option. And, again, suedes are still great for the warmer months. And we've seen it come out in so many of our sandals and flip-flops, and certainly in our closed footwear as well. I love suede. It just really does beautifully saturate the color.
So we're a little busy. So QVC.com, tap that app. $1,500 gone. You guys got a great price. And Liam, we will see you soon. See you Saturday
Thanks,
night.
I'll see you Saturday night.
Oh
yes.
My gosh, we're partying Saturday night with shoes. Woohoo! Okay, we're going to bring Dr. Nick right out because I promised at the beginning of the show that this might be one of the last times that we see a lot of summer shoes. So this is a very quick presentation of one of our favorite brands in the whole wide world. Are we going to the overhead? Here we go. Woo! Here they are. They're the YuMi. And I was saying to Dr. Nick Pagano, who is a member of the American Podiatric Medical Association and a podiatric surgeon, that I looked up on QVC.com. And